He's the person who...
He's the Hamas, yeah.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Yeah. And the important thing is how to prune the tree, because they will leave like a kind of step. And they do that barefoot.
They have really strong feet.
Oh
yeah, but they
are
used to you are not used to it, but they will be they will start really young. But what's really dangerous? Look at look at him first.
Yeah.
But if you look to that tree on the right, you will see like spines on the top. And he's sitting there, so yeah. You don't really care about that. So sitting there, he will be working, he will be pruning, he will be collecting days, and he will be pollinating. Oh, that's sitting there, easy. And in like in springtime, he will do this about 50 times per day. During the harvest season, he will need some help. He will need some help, and you have like three other guys climbing the same tree with him, and they will be passing the group of dates from one to the other. Yeah, take the hard boy. He's going down.
How does his wife like that he goes to
Put you 100, you know, you can't do that.